Hello everybody, my name is Amit and you are watching Aptitude 360.online. This is the second video in Divisibility Rule series. If you have not the previous one, go in the description box over here. You will find that video. Watch it carefully and come back over here. In this video, I am going to be talking about what are the divisibility rules for composite numbers. So probably everybody must be understanding what is the meaning of the composite number. कॉम्पोजिट नंबर के जो फैक्टर्स होंगे वो दो से ज्यादा ही होंगे. वेयर एज इन केस ऑफ प्राइम नंबर्स यू हैव गॉट एग्जैक्टली टू फैक्टर्स, द नंबर इज एंड वन, राइट? सो मे बी टू एंड देन थ्री एंड देन फाइव एंड सेवन एंड इलेवन थर्टीन सेवनटीन नाइनटीन. ऑल दीज नंबर्स आर कंसिडर्ड टू बी प्राइम नंबर्स and they cannot be factorized and hence they have got exactly two factors. I hope you understand this. Whereas the rest of the numbers, maybe four, maybe six, and then you have got eight, and then you have got 12, and then all the even numbers are nothing but composite numbers. So four is divisible by one and two and four, you understand this? Whereas six gets divided by these numbers, whereas eight gets divided by these numbers, and hence these numbers are considered to be composite numbers, and that is the definition. Now in this video we will be talking about divisibility rule of all of these numbers, but then all of them share one simple technique. And what is that technique? Watch this video. Dekho ji, agar aapko kabhi bhi in sare numbers ka divisibility rule nikalna hai, to what is that you should be doing? You should be doing this प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन. अब बहुत सारे लोग बोलेंगे कि भाई ये प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन नाम की चीज क्या आ गई, व्हाट डज दैट मीन? ये सारा आप लोगों ने बचपन में सीखा हुआ है, मे बी थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड और फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड, मे बी फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड, आई डोंट नो. बट देन अगर मेरे को सिक्स का प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन निकालना है तो व्हाट इज दैट आई शुड बी डूइंग इज स्टार्टिंग विद द स्मॉलेस्ट प्राइम नंबर विच इज टू इन दिस केस. अगर इसको डिवाइड किया तो व्हाट इज दैट यू विल गेट थ्री. नाउ since 3 no longer is divisible by 2, ab hum isko kisse divide karenge? We are going to divide it by 3. Is that okay? Aur yahan pe kya aa gaya? Yahan pe aa gaya 1. Yahi karte the, last mein to 1 aana hi chahiye. So what is going to be the prime factorization of 6? We will say this is 2 is to power 1 and 3 is to power 1. Whereas what is going to be the prime factorization of say 12? Agar 12 ka prime factorization nikalna hai to similarly hum kya karenge? We will start with 2 and we will divide, and this is what is the quotient 6. You further will be dividing 6 by 2 and then you will get 3. And if you divide 3 by 3, last mein 1 aana hi chahiye. So what is the prime factorization of this? You will see there are 2 2s and hence this is 2 is to power 2 and 3 is to power 1. Is that okay? Now what is the prime factorization of, say I need to find out 24. How do we do that? Very simple technique. So this is 12. Now this is 6. This is 2 and then 3 and then 1. So we will say that prime factorization of 24 is coming out as 2 is to power 3 and 3 is to power 1. Do you understand this thing? Now people get confused. Agar 12 ki divisibility rule nikalni hai, to should we say that this is going to be divisible by 2 and 6 or 4 and 3, right? That is the kind of confusion that you always have. तो ये सिंपल सी चीज यहां पे क्या करनी है, जैसे अगर आपको डिविजिबिलिटी रूल निकालना है 6 का, राइट? सो अ नंबर विच इज डिविजिबल बाय 2, अ नंबर विच इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 एंड बाय 3 बोथ इज गोइंग टू बी डिविजिबल बाय 6. सो यू सी ओवर हियर, अ नंबर विच इज डिविजिबल बाय दिस एंटायर नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो डिविजिबल बाय 3. द नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 6. नाउ यू नो द रूल ऑफ 2 and the rule of 3. What is the divisibility rule of 2? The previous video says that last digit has to be even. Ya to 0 ho gaya, to 2 ho gaya, to 4 ho gaya, to 6 ho gaya, to 8 ho gaya, isn't it? And what is the divisibility rule of 3? The sum of all the digits in the given number should be divisible by 3. That is the divisibility rule here. To agar aapko 2 ka aata hai aur 3 ka aata hai, to could you find out the divisibility rule of 6? Yes, you can do that. How about 12? Now say this, in the case of 12, you don't have to be confused. This number 2 is to power 2 is 4. And you know the divisibility rule of 4. and you know the divisibility rule of 3. A number which is divisible by 4 and by 3 is divisible by 12, it is guaranteed, right? How about 24? 24 is coming out as 2 to power 3 and 3 to power 1. So I would say that this number has to be divisible by 8. Now you know the divisibility rule of 8, the previous video, and the divisibility rule of 3. So if a number qualifies these two things, if it is divisible by 8 and it is divisible by 3, it is going to be divisible by 24, right? So what is that we are getting over here? 6 ka, 12 ka, simple sa kaam kya karna hai hamare ko? We will have to find out the prime factorization of that composite number of which we want to find out the divisibility rule, right? Acha, main na koi chhota sa number le leta hu so that we figure it out whether this number is divisible or not. Chalo ji, say for example, I take 1296. Such a simple number this is. Is this number divisible by 6? Now see, 2 ka divisibility rule, last digit has to be even, it is. What is the rule of 3? The sum of digits must be divisible by 3. So 6 plus 9, 15 plus 2 plus 1 is 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes, it is. So 2 ka bhi divisible ho gaya and 3 ka bhi ho gaya, and hence this number is going to be divisible by 6. Is that okay? Now come over here. How about 4? For 4, we check the last two digits, which is 96 over here. Is 96 divisible by 4? Yes, it is. You can do it on your own. And whether this is a multiple of 3, which we have just checked, because this number is divisible by 4 and 3, and hence this number 1296 is going to be divisible by 12 also, right? Now, is this number a multiple of 8? How do we check this? What did I say is you will have to check for this number. This number is 8 over here. Would you check 296? 296, dhyan se dekho, 296. So this is 8 and 8 3 is a 24 and that is coming out as 56. So 8 3 is a 56. So this last three digits are completely divisible by 8 and sum of digits is divisible by 3. Hence I can say that this number is going to be divisible by 24 also, right? So you get divisibility rule of 6 and 12 and 24 probably. Now you understand what is to be done with the divisibility rule of 18. Bada simple hai, kya karenge? Pehle to isko mitayenge sara ka sara, right? Ab kya karenge? Hamare ko nikalna hai divisibility rule of 18. 18 ka kya kar denge? We will find out the prime factorization of 18, right? And if you do that, that's gonna be 2, right? This is 9. Now 9 no longer is divisible by 2, so the next prime number is 3. So it divided by 3, that is 3 and then 3. This is coming out as 1. So 18 is this. How about 36? If you do 36, 36 comes out as 2 and then 18 and then 2 and then 9 and then 3 and then 3 and then maja aata hai aise bolne mein, hai na? So this 36 comes out as 2 to power 2 and 3 to power 2, whereas this number 18 is color change karke, 18 is only, are yaar ye to same ho gaya. So I'm gonna take this one. So this is 2 to power 1 and 3 to power 2, right? Kya karenge? This number will have to be divisible by 2 and 3 to power 2 is 9. Now you know the divisibility rule of 2 and you know the divisibility rule of 9. Now you can find out the divisibility rule of 18. Very simple. 2 se check kar do, 9 se check kar do, apne aap 18 ka divisibility rule aa gaya. How about 36? Ye lenge aur ye lenge, which is 4 and 9. You know the divisibility rule of 4 and you know the divisibility rule of 9, and hence now you know the divisibility rule of 36. As simple as that. Abhi ye bhi ho gaya. How about 48? जब 48 का प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन हम करते हैं तो ये काफी दूर तक जाता है. अरे यार, this is 24 and hence this is 12 and then this is 6 and then 2 and this is 3. So if you analyze this thing, this comes out as 2 to power 4 and 3 to power 1. Now you understand the divisible rule of 2 to power 4, which is 16. Last four digits must be divisible by 16. And the rule of 3 is sum of digits must be divisible by 3. Any number that follows these two properties would necessarily be divisible by 48, right? How about the rule of 72? Do it on your own. Probably now you have the clue as to what is that you should be doing. Basics wale hamare ko yaad rehne chahiye, baki wale to we can figure them out, right? What do we do with the case of 72? That's 2 and then 36 and then 2 and 18 and then ye na bachpan mein aise karne mein mere ko bada acha lagta tha. Main proper ek tak jata tha aise. Ab aapko wapas wahi kaam karna hai. तो क्या करेंगे यहाँ पे, दिस नंबर इज कमिंग आउट एज 2 टू पावर 3 एंड 3 टू पावर 2 एंड इफ यू सी दिस इज 8 एंड देन दिस इज 9 अ नंबर व्हिच इज डिविजिबल बाय 8 एंड यू नो द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल एंड अ नंबर व्हिच इज डिविजिबल बाय 9 इज गोइंग टू बी नेसेसरली डिविजिबल बाय 72 आई होप यू आर गेटिंग दिस थिंग सो वी आर डन विद 72 एंड दिस नंबर Last but not the least, you have got 88. 88 prime factorization बड़ा ही आसान होता. Probably now you understand. ये ऐसे आएगा. बार बार one क्यों करेंगे? So that number is 8 into 11. 8 into 11 का मतलब अगर दो co prime numbers मिल रहा है. अभी ये co prime numbers कैसे हैं, क्या हैं? We will discuss in some other video. But कहाँ तक इसको देखना चाहिए? हमारे को दो co prime numbers. जैसे 12 के केस में 3 and 4 co prime, right? In case of 36, 9 and 4 co-primes. In case of 88, 8 and 11 co-primes. अगर आपको co-prime नहीं आता कोई बात नहीं, हम ना किसी न किसी वीडियो में उसको डिस्कस करने वाले हैं. Watch them all. 88 के लिए 8 का रूल आपको पता है. Last three digits. You know the rule of 11, which is sum of digits at even places and sum of digits at odd places. बड़े वाले में से छोटे वाले को घटाओ. आपका काम हो गया. अगर ऐसा है, तो वो number 88 का multiple है. तो ये रहा डिविजिबिलिटी रूल ऑफ ऑल दीज कॉम्पोजिट नंबर्स. व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू इन द वीडियो नंबर 3 इज वी वुड बी स्टार्टिंग विथ वेरी बेसिक सिंपल प्रॉब्लम्स वेयर वी विल बी यूटिलाइजिंग आर लर्निंग्स दैट वी हैव ड्रॉन फ्रॉम वीडियो नंबर 1 एंड वीडियो नंबर 2. सो इन दोनों वीडियोज में जो हमने सीखा हुआ है डिविजिबिलिटी रूल, वो हम वीडियो नंबर 3 में अप्लाई करके देखेंगे. वो प्रॉब्लम सिंपल ही होंगे. 5-6 प्रॉब्लम वी विल डिस्कस ओवर हियर, राइट? सो आई एम गोना सी यू इन वीडियो नंबर 3. टिल देन बाय बाय एंड टेक केयर.